The kettlebell alternating row is an exercise for the back and biceps. You're going to perform this exercise with a kettlebell between your feet. Grabbing the kettlebell with an overhand grip, you're going to pull up and rotate so that your elbows are beside your body and slowly lower back. Important thing is to keep tension on the other side so your lats are engaged.